Here's a disclaimer for the video. It's gonna have some angst in it. There's gonna be hurtful words, yelling, and stuff. So if you're kind of sensitive to all that, please don't continue to watch this video. I'm sorry if my audio is bad. My fucking mic broke. And now I have no mic to record with. I only have headphones that are Bluetooth connected. So sorry. And let's get right into the video. Yeah. What the fuck were you doing in his room? Just hanging out. Really? I don't remember the definition of just hanging out as making out. No, I wasn't spying on you two, but I definitely heard it from fucking Suichi. He told me that he accidentally walked in on you two touching up on each other, and so, yeah, care to explain that? Now, don't try and lying to me. I can tell when you lie. I'm a liar, for Christ's sake. You really think that you could get past me? Do you know how many fucking people that have left me already? I don't want you to end up like one of them. All right? But now, since you're being such a fucking whore, Maybe you do have to leave me. Maybe I'm just gonna stay that way. I'm going to always have people and then they're all gonna leave me. You know how many fucking times this has happened to me? We've known each other for years. Years! And you've known him for like a few fucking months. And you decide, oh, you know what? Why don't I just cheat on Cookie Cheat? Like, what? What the fuck is going through your brain? What is your thought process? Why do you think that years of being together is worse than knowing someone for a month? What? How is knowing someone for a few months bigger than knowing someone for years? Fucking tell me. No, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear, oh, well, he forced me to. Oh, I felt bad for him. Don't fucking tell me that. Because you still did it. And it's still hurtful. It's not going to change anything. I'm not just going to be like, oh, well, I'm sorry. Like, no. Do you know how fucking hurtful it is? Exactly. You don't. So shut up. Why? I don't want to hear the excuse, I was drunk, or I was high. Like, I don't fucking care what you are or what you're doing, but you cannot be fucking whoring off with other people. I don't even wanna. Don't fucking touch me. Don't. Get back. Don't touch me. Oh. I pity you. You are pathetic. I don't fucking. Oh my god. I don't understand you at all. Alright? I fucking love you, alright? I And this is what you give back. Yeah, that's so nice of you. I just can't explain how mad I am right now. No, get back. Don't fucking come close to me. I need some time to think. I don't I don't know if I'm going to break up with you or not, alright? I think we need a break, alright? I can't fucking do this right now. Oh my god. You're not fucking serious. You know what? Just shut up. I don't fucking want to hear anything from you. I want you to leave me alone for a long time. I want you to also cut him off. Don't fucking talk to him. Exactly. Now, get out. Get out!